keeps missing on the back. I never noticed that. That could be why. Damn it. I need to get up to look at that. Yeah, I knew you were going to do that. That's why I have you. And you. I doubt that's the reason, but you never know. Gives us something to do. We're close though. Jesus Christ, it's a long walk. I almost think I need to pause the video just for the walk. 42 may get me. Oh, there's even more. We didn't even see it. Actually, we made it there, didn't we? We're a long way up there, don't we? Okay. I'm not gonna mess with it until the game asks me to, so. But we're there. So 42, 40. That means that we actually made it with 4 to spare. Well, 5. Use one on the building. God, this is a long walk. Not like I can sightsee, there's nothing to look at. I think I'm gonna fill this hole, because every time I walk by, I'm afraid I'm gonna fall in it. Okay. how big is the iron now. God damn it, just die and get it over with. Which one? Oh, this one here is available for completion. Oh, we get a heart canister with it too. A half a heart, so that helps. An iron ore berry bush. And we're gonna start rocking and rolling with the iron in it. I don't think it's worth a look. That is copper, yeah. That didn't shoot the other one, did I? No. We gotta start getting the other ones planted too. That's really what we need to probably do, work on the size of that room. Make it just a hair bigger so we can get some of the other ones in. Oh, that was nice. How many of them are there? We got iron, okay. Got gold, copper. Wait, we got copper. We got tin. So we need to at least be three more wide, okay. I really don't want to do it until after I can start building the room, though. Just can't pop the door open. Not until we get the bushes to give us what we need for these couple of posts. No, not neither one of them. No way. Actually got through that one, I'm surprised. We don't need it all. I'm pretty sure. It's half slabs, so what did we say, three? So we come out three. By the time we move the back wall. So it's a half slab, full halves, okay. But we do have the holes. We just gotta watch. We don't want anything to spawn. Oh. Okay, there's your holes. Do I have a torch? We're gonna make a torch. Because I don't trust anything. Not spawn. So we're going to put a torch right here just for now. Actually, I'm going to put one there too. This thing didn't give us a scuffling. A bitch. Sometimes it can be a bitch. Okay, now we got the two. here, so I don't think I'll get this back. I didn't think so. Well, that one I actually did, which is kind of nice. We need like a two stone. We need a third stone. And I know it ain't gonna let me place them. It's too early. No ruffle room. Table's gonna want more blood. You want them to suck your blood. Oh, what's up in that? Oh, we don't need no more fulls. We need halves. Keeping an eye on this thing. Oh, if I put them in there, I might as well just toss them in there for a moment. Thank you. these aren't tabs. I shouldn't do this right away, but we do need to get this out of the way. There, so I think from now on we need to start putting some charcoal together because we're down to 31. We have a bunch of iron, right? I'm just afraid they're going to ask for them other ones, that's why I wanted to plant them. This way I got my ass covered. I got one of each of the four. Right? Or five? There's five. Copper, iron, gold, aluminum. What the hell is the fifth one? That's gold. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Come on, give me some copper. Oh, it's missing a piece in the back. I never even noticed that. I do. Oh, yeah, I got seven. I can probably weasel my ass back there to get it in. I might as well go ahead and use this too, huh? So if we get more copper, we're good to go. I think I'm going to call it for the night, since I'm coughing my brains out and you guys don't want to hear that. And when we come back, we'll see if we can't get this copper out of the way, get to that island, get that out of the way, and start doing some progress. Very shortly, we'll have this all, some of this animated or automation, so that we don't have to do none of this crap anymore, and we can basically build and explore. But I'll let you guys go, and have a nice night.